It's March 19, 2017, and it's the semi-final of Best Foot Forward. It's Irish Week. James is using a collection of expensive props to mark the day. Don't go too overboard, though. Oh, he's gone too. Oh my god. He's gonna drown in a sea of green!
Hello everyone and welcome to Best Foot Forward, and if you would like to win two tickets to next week's final, yes the final, all you have to do to enter is tag who you would bring in the comments below, as simple as that. But first, on Best Foot Forward, I am joined by two ravishing Rinka beauties, the stars of Riverdance, Siobhan and James. Welcome to Best Foot Forward and welcome to Dancing with the Stars.
Thank you very much, we're delighted to be here.
Are you very excited all together?
Very excited all together, honestly.
I can't wait to see it. I have seen some rehearsals and I've seen some of the moves, and you actually taught me a few moves earlier on.
Well,
how did I get on?
You taught us a few, but
well, I mean, look, we can't show the ones that I taught them. They involve some, yeah, we won't get into that just yet. But it's just, Riverdance is absolutely spectacular. And why do you think there's such a love for it still 23 years later?
Probably the music, I would say. Mm. The music is, even for us, you know, we dance day in, day out.
Yeah.
And we go up there and it just plucks these little strings inside of us, and it's just a powerful piece of music.
Of course. And how long have you been involved in Riverdance?
I've been with the show now over 10 years, possibly 11 or 12, yeah, a long time.
So you were 10 when you started?
Oh yeah.
You were 10,
yeah. I worked up, I was a carpenter and then...
The whole way up. And you are in the Gaiety this summer?
We are, yeah, from June. Yeah.
Wow. And it's currently on tour in New York?
They're in the States for 6 months, long tour. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Just back from China as well, we had a troop out there. So.
It's literally globally,
really
a huge phenomenon. And where have you travelled to?
I've been lucky, I've been all over. I've been in Asia, America, Europe, yeah, I've done most of the companies.
Amazing. And Bray now.
And Bray.
I mean, Bray is the best.
James, we've made it.
Have you been to anywhere that is almost as exotic as Bray?
Almost. I've been to some nice places. My favourite is probably Hawaii. That was nice to tick that off the box, yeah.
Amazing. Bit of Irish dancing on the sand.
Absolutely.
And before I let you go, you do the head turn, don't you? At the end.
We do a lot of them. Yes, yeah.
Would you do it for me now? Are you allowed?
Only if you do it with us.
I will. Where will I look?
We'll all face this way and we'll do it to the camera. Ready?
Okay.
We'll go diddle da and head.
Okay. Sing. 1, 2, 3, and.
Diddle da.
How'd
you feel?
I feel unearthed from everything. Guys, that was outstanding. I'm excited. I can't wait to see you later on. 6:30. They will be on. It's going to be fabulous. But now it's back up to the studio, where we'll be seeing and chatting to Denise McCormack. Julian Benson is finally joining us, and we will see who won the Pro Challenge. But first, some nice ads.
It's competition time again. It's the semi-final and we're giving away absolutely flipping everything. This incredible once-in-a-lifetime prize includes the actual set from Dancing with the Stars and an outside broadcast truck. This fabulous truck comes complete with a suite of engineers, a director and a complimentary generator. As well as this, the winner will also receive an actress, professional dancer and a camera. To enter, just answer this simple question. Which of these dances is a dance that people dance on the dance floor at the local dance? Is it A, the robot? B, do you come here often? Or C, can I get you a drink? To be in with a chance to win, just text your answer to 1968.
The actual value of this prize is approximately €1 million and comes with a registered company DWTS Limited as well. The outgoings of €1.4 million, leaving the winner an instant negative equity. Apart from all this, the prize doesn't actually exist, and the number provided is in fact the year James Patrice was really born. Warning, you may lose your house, your friends and your pets if you win this competition.
This is an urgent appeal on behalf of Aidan O'Mahony. Aidan has been living in solitude in Dublin, scared and without a trophy, medal or prize of any sort for the last 3 months. Aidan has never been to Dublin without some sort of silverware. He's frightened, alone, and his tight pants are starting to chafe a bit. To help raise the vital funds to get Aidan back to the kingdom, please text Will You Cop On and stop making such a holy show of yourself up in that kip and get home, will you? To 12. Your donation will help buy Aidan a train ticket home and make sure he can continue to live the fabulous lifestyle he's now accustomed to.
We have a very big audience today. Well, you know, I wonder why, not only is it semi-final, but I have two stunning guests. I have Julian Benson and Denise McCormack. I mean, it doesn't, not only are we sweating in here, But I think it's the heat from you as well.
We're
really
bringing it in.
Listen, we're sweating all over, James, I'm telling you.
Julian, welcome to Best of Worst.
Thank you so much. And you know what? I'm so delighted to be here and at the semi-finals. So that makes it even more exciting. And to be in your presence.
Oh,
yeah. It's true, isn't it?
Yeah. You know what? I've given them 50 quid each. And I'll sort it out after to that, of course.
No,
thank you. And Denise McCormack, semi-finalist. I mean,
I believe it, yeah, when you say it out
loud.
Did
you ever think you'd make it to the semi-final?
No, I mean, of course you put everything into it, but you never in your head think of those steps. Mm. But when you get here, it's like a week away from the final. It's so bizarre to be in this, at this place, just chuffed.
It's fab. Yeah. And Julie, what has been your highlight so far?
Well, you know what? There have been so many fantastic standout routines. And I'm not going to just say it for the fact that she's here, but I did love her tango. Rainer, her tango, I thought, was really fabulous. For me, you see, it's all about the performance and the passion that's put into the routine.
Yeah.
You can be technically great, but when a dancer comes on the floor, you need to bring the performance, the entertainment, the full-on production.
Mm-hmm.
And throughout the show, week on week, they've got better and better and better. And we've gone from technical performers to real-life super dance stars.
Ooh.
And tonight, trust me, we are going to see that. So I'm electrified.
Questions on Facebook, Denise. Everyone wants to know what's been your favourite dance so far.
Do you know what? I always say the tango as well. Okay. The tango was... Ryan's just told me to say Viennese because I was with John Nolan. Definitely the tango, just because the music, Roxanne, is a smashing, like an amazing tune. And then it was all red, it was dark. And like Julian said, you know, the drama was there. Mm-hmm. And you look great.
The Guna.
Oh, the Guna.
You have to shout out to the wardrobe department.
They're
on this
fine,
show.
We do.
Of course.
Amazing wardrobe department.
Almost as nice as this jacket.
Oh,
can we take a moment?
You.
Can we have a round of applause for Julian Benson's jacket?
Thank you so much.
And
it's
a Best of Forward exclusive. We have the first look at this week's jacket.
Well, look, I owe everything on this show in regards to styling to the wonderful Clementine.
I need
to say thank you, though, to Claire Garvey, an amazing young Irish designer who week on week created all my jackets and creations. So she is the star of the fashion stakes for me.
Yes.
So thank you, Claire, for watching. Well done, Claire. Thank you.
She
love
is.
You. No, honestly.
Margaret here is saying Denise to win.
Are you
getting loads of support out and about?
You know, I am. I am getting so much love from everyone. No matter where I go, people across the road are like shouting over, well done, Denise, go on out and do it and give it loads. And I'm getting love and support, and it's just the most amazing experience for that reason.
Yeah.
And for lots of others, but the public are really behind me, and I love that feeling. It's
and you, because you were doing Red Rock as well, so some of the weeks, you were doing 40-hour weeks before you even set foot into a dance studio.
Yes, I was. I know, myself and Ryan were rehearsing at lunch hours. When I'd finish, I'd do a 7 to 7. So I'm not looking for the sympathy vote here.
And then he'd come in and do
2 or 3 hours in the evening. So those were really hard weeks. Yeah. We got through them and we're here. It's fantastic.
You're here, you are. Anne Gibson is saying, great jacket, Julian. Does it come in my size? Will you give it to Anne afterwards?
Absolutely, Anne. Call me, Dog and Bone. We'll set something up.
Perfect.
Tell me what style you like, what look. I'll get back to you.
I love it.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
No problemo.
And Julian, on a very hot day, I must commend you. The man is wearing leather trousers.
Oh,
leather. Good.
I love a bit of leather, James.
We all do.
I sure listen to you on a Saturday night, James.
It's all I wear. It's all I wear.
Never mind the chains.
I know. The chains, the leather.
Which, anyway, it's a family show.
It is. We can't go too far.
Anyway.
We can't.
We can't.
And we have to take a moment, Denise. Talk me through the look.
Okay.
So
I will say the costume department didn't do this look today. I had a bit of a malfunction. Not a wardrobe one.
Oh.
I had a bit of a groin malfunction.
The leathers will do that to you.
Listen, don't be jinxing me. I've got to twirl across the stage later.
No bother at all.
So were you a bit rushed with the dress rehearsal today?
I was. You see, I did. I did a nail groin. Okay. But I'm fine. The physio down there, Joe, was brilliant. And he's got me compression pants.
Oh.
And the wardrobe department have... Will I stand up and show you?
Yeah. Go, please do.
The wardrobe department, there's my little strap, have sewed on a skirt to my compression...
Oh, my God, brilliant.
They're so professional.
Yes. I love it.
Take a bow, compression pants. Yes.
Wardrobe.
Round of applause for the compression.
Wardrobe, yes. Well,
and they're very on trend because my mum is here and she's wearing two pairs of girdles, aren't she? Two girdles.
Your mother's a fine looking thing.
Isn't she a fine looking thing?
You're a fine looking woman.
You are, Fran.
And I love
good woman.
Pearls.
Oh, so you have to be glamorous. You do. You do, of course.
Starstruck.
Oh, there she is. But she loves Red Rocks, so she does. She does indeed. Ah, look at you there. Ah, look, before we all get sick, Ashley wants to know, what's been Denise's hardest dance that she's had to learn? Good question.
Do you know, I think the salsa was the hardest, definitely. It had all those, oh, what did he do to me? Like dropping me down, kicking me up, twirling me around. So that was definitely the most difficult. Very enjoyable, but a difficult dance.
I'd say so. Yes, I know. And Julian, of course, you do, you're a fabulous dancer yourself, and you do your little entrance every week.
I try.
But could you give us a go of it now?
I mean, I could give us a bit of a go.
Would you mind? Would you like it?
Yes!
Go for it! Woo!
It's just a little bit of it.
That is what we like to see.
A hint of a tint of something.
I love it.
I know we like a big floor, but you know yourself.
I know.
Like a big bed, like a big floor.
Big floor.
You know yourself.
We like everything big here. Uh-oh, we really, really do.
Please.
Absolutely. Anyway.
Thanks yes. for that.
But Julian, I was wondering, if you were to, I'm always wondering with you, if you were to do the Dance with the Stars, as say a pro, who would you choose, which star from the season would you have chosen to dance with?
Destiny.
Oh. That is, oh my gosh, that is a really hard question. Mm. It will probably be a combination of all of the competitors.
Ah, here we go.
You see?
Good answer.
Easy way out.
Answer.
Because everybody brings their own special technique to the floor. Some are more.
You're going for politics, Julian. I love
this. Some people have got great footwork. Some people have got great hips. Some people have got great top line. And some people have got the pizzazz.
Okay.
So if I could put them all together into one big package, I'd be box office.
Yeah.
There you go. There's your answer.
He said it. Yes.
Put that in an envelope and post it.
Absolutely, I will.
Thank you.
And Denise, I'm just going to put you on the spot.
Put me on the L spot.
Ooh. Who's your favourite judge?
Not only because he's sitting beside me. I love you. I love Julian. Do you know what Julian does? When you go over after we dance, it's a really funny place to come off. You're kind of emotional and you have to talk and you don't know. It's difficult. Julian always puts all the competitors at ease. He always says something nice. And even if he's given constructive criticism, it's always really constructive and it's done with his own special flair. So I think, Julian, we really missed him. We really missed him when he was away.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Julian,
thank
everyone
you.
Loves you. Do you mind? Thanks, Amelia.
Hashtag
yeah.
just there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, forward slash under pressure.
Very much so.
Like, seriously. But, come on.
Guys, it's we're at a tense time of the show because you are aware of the Pro Challenge. As our leaderboard will show. But before we get into anything, it is a very tough challenge. It is. So we wanted to test it out ourselves. So some of the crew tried it out, even myself, and let's just say I would not have been at the bottom. I was very good, Karen Byrne. Let's see how we get on. My goodness, the atmosphere is so tense. Ryan, we just saw your pro challenge. How do you think you got on?
I don't know.
Oh, we just saw the crew challenge. You hear me saw your pro challenge? I'm getting very confused. It's very warm in here. I'm sorry, Ryan. I'm just going to go for a cup of tea anyway. Are you excited to see how you got on? That's what I should have said.
I am. Mm.
I think I was quick. I don't know if I was accurate enough, though.
And you see,
this girl beside me has done pretty good.
Whatever about how we get on, what we all want to know is, how will it feel? I'll let the others, I'll let our two get through. So hold the trophy.
Karen's looking at it.
Like, Karen's eyeing it up. Isn't it beautiful?
They do
it in a
size 10.
They do, yes. Denise, would you like to model it for us? Yeah, beautiful. She's like, I'm not ruining my hair, but yes.
She would.
So that's it. Do you want to smell it? Smell it.
Smell it, honey.
Smell it there. Ryan, give it a whiff. Oh!
Done that before, people.
My God, it's getting very hot in here. Oh, I...
That's right up your alley.
No. Don't talk about my alley, I said. Oh, my!
Oh, shut the fuck up.
From lifts to alleys to everything in between. Let's see how Ryan McShane got on in the final pro challenge. So here it is, our final pro challenge. Will the British Latin champion knock Karen off the top spot, or will she prevail? Ryan is dancing in space. He's dancing with the galaxy. I don't know what this could be. Dancing with the hot, fiery suns. I'm not quite sure. Push it, Ryan. Push it real good. Into the last portion of the 30 seconds now.
10 seconds left.
What would Denise do right now, Ryan? Think of that.
Five.
The last few moments of the Pro Challenge for 2017, and he's out. Ryan, you put in a fabulous effort.
I did.
Do you think you've done enough to beat 82? It's Karen's score.
You know what? I think I've probably got a lot of feels in there. I think this girl's probably baby.
No.
We don't know yet.
Yeah, look at her playing it all the time.
Come here, look at you. That's the one. Look at
him, king of the jungle.
Can,
we're all friends here. I know it's an excellent trophy, but don't fight.
He's never this moment. Okay. I'm kind of enjoying this moment.
You're lovely.
It's off the camera. It's off the camera. Don't believe
McCormack,
it.
Watch it.
Can we have some hush, please? Because I'm now going to ask for
the
envelope.
By the way, we've got 10 euros on this.
Okay.
And hang on, can I say one thing like I always wanted?
Yes.
I done this at the very beginning of the show when no one had time to practice. See him? Every time we had lunch, he was in the corner.
Oh!
I done it off the cuff. Karen, come on, it's your pro challenge. I didn't have any time to practice it, and Ryan practiced every second of every day.
In all of the rehearsals,
I was practicing. Yeah, Denise actually told me.
Okay. Well, for good luck. France, here we go, here we go. The winner is, drum roll please. The winner is La La Land. Oh no, I'm sorry. I have the score. Ryan Gosh.
This is like a soap opera. Like I'm on a soap.
Ryan Gosh.
We are.
86.
Oh!
Bush! Oh. Bush! Like your face.
Oh, you can hear him.
At least 10.
8 were disqualified. Oh! 78. Ryan is the winner! Karen, I bestow you with. There you go. It's yours, Karen.
I don't believe it.
Sit yourself back down there.
Speech,
please. Speech.
Your bank balance is going to go down because you owe me 10 now.
Oh. I bet you his agent didn't say more than a tenner now.
Karen, are you happy?
There's nothing to say, but other than, like, how massive is that? That's definitely a shoe out of Aldo or something.
It's lovely, isn't it?
I know we've talked. There's something.
We have the oh, and I do believe we have a very special message from a certain Mr. Des Cahill.
So Karen won the pro challenge. I'm not surprised. She's a champion. Like cooler.
Well, Des, of course, wish you the very best and the very best wishes. Karen, will you get out?
No.
You have the trophy for Jane. Yeah, congratulations, Karen. Yes.
Karen,
are you happy with this?
Did you put that yourself? yourself?
I didn't. Oh, we got a sculpture in.
Oh.
Yes, we did.
Say no more.
Bit of Pritt stick, bit of glitter.
Jeez, between that and Dez's. Dez has a medal. We're like the here's a, president the,
and the, possibly the first lady.
First lady.
The yeah. Grant.
We'll leave it at that.
Karen, I'm going to, I have someone else to come in, so I'm going to ask you to gracefully exit
oh,
with your...
Oh, get me trophy and I'm told to get off now.
Yeah, but that's just until next week. Go on. Go for it. So, Ryan, look, no hard feelings. You did very well. You almost better. But whatever about that, how excited are you to be in the semi-final?
Really excited, yeah. Actually, I just get to share more time with this girl here. Like, we get on like a house on fire, like, you know, so it's...
How proud of are you of her?
I'm really proud, yeah. Probably, yeah, like, we spend a lot of time together. We work really hard. Like, you know, she has to listen to me on a daily basis, so that's hard enough. But, yeah, hopefully, you know, with, you know, her leg holds up tonight and she does a good job and then it's in the hands of the audience.
And what's been your your highlight of everything so far?
Dancing with Trees and Mannion.
Pardon?
He's looking for
us.
He's looking for a shiner.
And Julian, do you think they have what it takes to do it, to win?
Absolutely, I do. I think all the couples in the semis tonight have what it takes, they say, to win the competition. Do you know what? Because, look, week on week, these two have just got better and better and better. I still think the best is yet to come. So the semis tonight could change everything. But yeah, they both deserve to get into the final.
Absolutely. That's their fabulous. Perfect. Now, before we go, I have quite the highlight and quite the treat for us here in Best of Fours. We all know the voice of Dancing with the Stars, don't we?
Oh. La, 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 la. Oh, la, la, la.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am rather honoured to announce the very man that has begun, Daylan Cosenia, is here.
No.
Mr. Jack Boylan is here. Welcome. Sit yourself in there, Jack. Welcome to Best Foot Forward, Jack. Thank you for coming in. This is the voice.
He's got great eyes.
Doesn't he just? I mean, you'd think you'd recognise him, wouldn't you, from the voice? Gee. But look, I'm going to have to do it, do it, do it.
Join us this evening for Denise and Ryan and the secret glory. I don't know what words I'm using.
Yes. Yes. Amazing.
I was saying, last time I was in, I was saying Ryan McShane is a weirdly gorgeous name to pronounce. Ryan McShane.
Oh, that is a lovely name. It is. And what's the most difficult thing to say? What's the most difficult dance to say?
Ten Yetzi Hotska is the most difficult.
Okay, right, yes.
Sorry if I say, I hope I said it right.
And you were saying as well, like the tango and salsa is easy, but there's one that's tough.
The cha-cha-cha, because you got to pronounce all three chas smoothly, and it's weirdly tricky.
Oh, there you go.
Sorry.
It's good. You don't do it every week, you do it in bulk, you were saying, at the start.
Do it in bulk. I was back in when our dear Julian was ill, had to introduce Darren. And, I don't know why, but I'm always barefoot when I do it.
You're grounding yourself.
I don't have a lot of
you're grounding,
here,
so I like it. Well, I'm a bit disappointed. I thought you were up in a little rickety cabin with a curtain around like the Wizard of Oz every week.
I'd like to be. Pay no attention to the man.
Well, we say that's the story.
That's the story.
That's the story, and we'll stick to it. Well, I think that's it from us this week on Best of Fours. Thank you to Julie, and a best of luck to Denise and Ryan. Not a bother on them. And I would normally say see you later and tune in tonight, but I'm going to leave it with the lovely hands of Jack. So tune in tonight, see Dancing with the Stars on...
RTE1 at 6:30 tonight. I'm adding tonight.
Do it!
Be there!
Yeah! Woo! Thank you! Bye!